Hello, I am Clifforus. I am going to do a really shitty speedrun of the Simpsons Hit and Run, all story missions category. I'm going to submit this to speedrun.com and to the moderators. I'm running this game on Linux using Wine. I don't know if that's allowed or not. If it isn't, then do your thing. If not, then cool. Let's get started.
Sugars and waters. Plus, it has a special ingredient, too hot for the FDA. It'll give you the get up and go you need to do all the pathetic stuff you have to do. Try new improved Buzz Cola.
Cola. Must get Buzz Cola.
It's crashing time! I'm a lean, mean speed thingy! Take that! Where am I gonna put all these? So long, suckers!
Watch out!
When this is over, I'm hitting the sauce. Hey, Apu!
Congratulations, Homer! Mission complete! Go back home and... Holy least!
Sweet! Hey, I found my lost nachos! Eat my dust!
An attempt was made.
Let's do this thing!
Hey, now wait a gall darn minute here!
Please don't sue! Ow, my head! Take that!
But thick. Blender's cooler. I gave it to Barney.
Watch it, buddy!
I wish I had a dog with a saddle.
This is a really bad day.
This is the worst town in America.
Almost done. Now I need Flanders' stupid picture of a stupid family. Coming through. Way to ignore the speed limit!
Homie, you're late!
Let's roll! Ooh, the vibration's tickling my feet.
That was terrible.
Barney, can I... Piece of cake. Cake.
Pickup truck, please. Aha. Well, so much for the quick strat. Oh, fuck.
Must never run again.
If you're so smart, how come I broke you?
Finally, I'm king of the world.
Cartoon creator incarcerated in a Peruvian jail. In other news, local citizens are outraged over the discovery of surveillance cameras throughout the town. We go now to City Hall, where Mayor Quimby is fielding questions from an angry mob.
These miniature cameras are an outrage. Spying on our women's dressing rooms, bathrooms, and locker rooms is unforgivable. I think I speak for all Springfielders when I say, where is the sexy footage?
In other unexplained news, strange black vans have been appearing all over town.
Marge, that black van is spying on us.
Oh, homie, you're so sexy when you're paranoid.
Let's do this thing! Piece of cake! Yay. Oh, out of control! Ah!
This is a school zone! This isn't funny.
Oh my god.
Wow, I need a disco nap. I need your help. My car is, sleeping. Oh. Everyone sucks but me. Mr. Burns?
Marge Simpson, at your service.
It's crashing time! Eat my dust!
Not very good at this.
Lousy, rotten karmic retribution.
Not very good at this.
I am evil Homer. I am evil Homer.
Now I wish I had insurance. You got it.
Okay, that's a lawsuit.
Oh, fuck that box. Ignoring that box is going to completely fuck me, isn't it? It's, for whatever reason, it's just not going to despawn.
Get out of my way, jerk-ass!
Oh my goodness!
Okay, but watch this. As soon as I start going back for it, it will despawn. Why does that happen? So weird. Flicking's supposed to despawn traffic. Not the opposite.
What the heck were you?
If only. In your face.
Hey, Homer.
Sweet. 2, 4, 6, 8. You suck. I'm great. You are the one I hate.
Good grief.
Demon. I am too smart. I am too smart. SMRT. I mean...
I gotta get the new book. Fine by me. Time to rock. Whee! All right.
I'll get you, Bart. Just like
I said, first, I am.
Afraid not.
Afraid so.
Afraid not.
Afraid so. Damn your lightning fast wit.
Oh man, this sucks. Smell you later, Stinky Gator. Nobody does it better.
No, I dropped my bear claw.
That is totally awesome. You're all mine. Woo, nice one.
Watch it, buddy.
What?
Too late, Luke.
Oh yeah, I totally rule. Full speed ahead.
That is a lawsuit.
Just a light speed.
This is one weird play.
How am I gonna get that? No problemo. Whoa, wicked!
Sadly, for generic characters.
All for Bart!
How's about getting off the road?
Yeah!
How'd you like the newspaper upside your head?
Wasp, please? Okay, fuck you then, I guess. Oh, now you're taunting me. Oh, Jesus Christ, dude. Nah, fuck you.
Dust eater.
Fireworks, eh? You're looking at five life sentences of community.
I fought the law and I won! That's the bomb! Lisa did it! Hey, jump! You got it! Don't forget to ride!
Ooh, that was a weird stutter. Great. I honestly, that stutter, that was a hard stutter, and I thought that was going to cost me the run. Now, what's costing me the run is the game refusing to spawn a sports car. I keep pressing F instead of R. Whoa, what was the van doing there? That was weird. Oh, come on, van. Wow. Oh, it never goes that way. I've legitimately never seen the van go that way. Oh, Christ.
It's time for some road rage, Bart Simpson style.
That was not what I intended to do. Okay, I did all that quicker than usual, for me, anyway.
rusty. Give it up for America's bad boy.
You expect.
I remember these being here before. Take that! Nice driving, man. Hi, Doc. No problemo. Dust eaters, it's time for some road rage, Bart Simpson style. Eat asphalt eaters. Oh, awesome, man.
Oops.
That was the best ride ever. Bart time. Eat
wow, can that car seriously not get in there? Fuck my life, dude. Oh no, I was too early on the reset. Okay, this is fine. A little slow, but fine.
This is Bart Simpson requesting one pimp ride ASAP. Here's your last. You got it. Bart Simpson at your service. Jump to light speed. Lousy laws of physics. Oh, this is too cool for school. Take that.
Come on. I swear, these pillars on the sides are such a fucking tease. Oh yeah.
Pick it up here, people.
There we go. Come on. Get off the I can't fucking believe that, man. Please. Okay, time to fuck up the cutscene skip.
Well done.
Ooh. Nice. Ooh, that was so close to perfect. Whoa! I ain't even mad about getting busted there. Y'all fucking see that cop car just like flying there. This game is full of surprises. And usually not good ones. Uh-oh. Oof. There's been times where I've knocked Milhouse down there and then he's stood like perfectly on the edge there. And I've not actually been able to walk up to him to talk to him because that's just out of bounds. Oof. I'm glad that didn't happen again. Right, time for the worst. Uh-oh. Yeah, let's just restart, because such a time loss to not get that.
Last time I left this store, hoodlums put pornography in the Vital magazine.
The time for action is now. Play in the pain. Move your clumsy vehicle. Come on. There you are.
Kid power!
Jiminy Cricket.
I am getting better at that strat, but it's still kind of 50-50, whether I'll get it or not. Oh, hope, really? Really? Alright, I'm gonna try something new here, I've never tried before. Hope this works.
I need speed, more speed!
Yeah! Oh my god. Fucking giant galaxy brain here. With my fucking run though, probably. Definitely not even be sub 2 hours. Oh, that was perfect.
I need
Uh-oh. That wasn't quite perfect. It's still gonna work, though. Oh. Are they gonna drop the cola before or after the bridge?
It's Wiggum time. Strike one. Counterfeit designer jeans. The foulest of all crimes.
Oh, ma.
Don't be alarmed. I'm a professional. Running over an elderly person without a license.
Yes. Good. Good cola drop. You will not be beaten tonight.
Someone call the cops.
Looking good for sub 50 going into level 4.
Chief Wiggum said there was some...
I forgot to do something very important. Could you come get me? I probably could have done that even if I had started the mission, actually. Chief Wiggum,
the time still. For action is now. The school of the streets. Speed, glorious speed. One fish delivered to a happy home.
Oops. Big oops.
Plenty of good living here.
Watch it, buddy.
Sorry.
Yeah, I'm trying to use the camera flick to avoid running people over. And it just keeps spawning someone right in front of my face. Oh fuck, 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 fuck. Not good. Very not good. Well, very, very much hoping that I'll have enough time. Oh god, I do not like this. Should be enough, but it's tight. Come on. Panic. Uh-oh, that's not good. Oh! Yay, he still got himself trapped. Good shit. I will just help you a little bit on your journey towards the better place.
Thank goodness for seatbelts. Oh, ah. What? Where you going?
Oh, that's interesting. I'll take it. Fuck using the canyon arrow for anything other than the first and last missions. It's time to bring Lisa back. Everybody's favorite Simpson. Aside from Maggie, obviously.
Thank you.
Shit, I forgot the box outside the gold house. Free. Truck, please go up. I'm sorry, did I just get spun out by a fucking hatchback traffic? Fucking vehicle, like, really, that actually just happened. Am I gonna run out of time here? Is that actually what's gonna happen though? No, I should be fine though. Yeah. Oh, that was stressful. Oh, I wanted to switch to... You know what, we'll just do this with the Canyon Arrow. What's the worst that could happen? Christ. That was some interesting physics. Guess we're doing this with the Canyoneering and all. I miss Malibu Stacy's car. Oh, you had to drop one right there, didn't you? Or maybe I couldn't have, I don't know. They might have gotten away. Okay, did not get hit and run.
Huh? What?
For the last freaking time, tell me about the crap circles.
There I was, surrounded by Tojo and his Nazi henchmen. When one of them, a raccoon as I recall, hits me with a banjo. No, I never reasoned with a raccoon, let alone a Nazi one, so I...
Grandpa, what does this have to do
Why
with
Why does it have to be
circle?
Now halfway through this cutscene that I realize I need to take a piss? I'd known going into the cutscene that I needed to take a piss. I could have gone and done that before the cutscene finished. Now it's too late. I'm gonna have to do the rest of the run needing a piss. God fucking damn it.
A planet with an antenna? That sounds awfully familiar. I think it was at the Quickie Mart. That's it. It was on a bottle of pop. Maybe that will jog Bart's memory. My breath. Mm-hmm.
No, I'm starting to get a little bit concerned about coin.
I swear I used to be a better runner.
Because I've got to buy the car for Homer and the American outfit for Apu in the next level. I need 925 coins to do that. I do not want to spend too much time at the beginning of level 5. Level 5. Doing coin shit. You know what? I've probably got enough time to do this.
Shoot to the metal.
What?
You haven't seen the last of me. Nice girls finish fast. Smashy, smashy.
Is enough.
This is a really bad day.
Yeah, I do think I have a bit of a coin problem coming up very soon. Oof. No thank you, game. Not today. To go where you want to go. Okay, that's not quite work out how I wanted it to, but I'll do. Really? Like the first time in this run that the camera flick has actually despawned traffic. Okay, that was fucking god awful.
Not very good.
physics.jpg. please.
You're looking at some serious road rage.
Okay, I'm definitely gonna have to get the stuff in the Wiggum Garden. I think I want to lose Wiggum first. Oh, I'm about to get hit and run as well. Okay. Well, let's further find safety. Coin safety, ha! Very funny. Okay, that's 925.
Slow and steady wins the race.
This is one weird play. What's happening?
I am not making good time here. And now I need to start worrying about coins for the next level as well. So fuck it. It's gonna be slow and painful, but I want these wasps.
My giant gut is slowing me down. Fathering 8 children has really hurt my stamina. What in the hell were you thinking?
Fine already!
Don't blame me.
Oh, no!
Mr. Homer. Convenient power. This is just between me and you, random object. This is not good for my...
Thank you, camera. You're always so great. Okay, got 256 coins. I'll need 600 for the next level, 500 for level after that.
Jiminy Crickets!
Ugh.
This is just between me and you, random object. Who put this here? It makes no sense. Oh, I have been... I have brought glory to the name of Naasa Pima Petalon. I must admit, the smell of fresh air is much more pleasing than the odor of the hot dog machine. I am a lean, mean, vindaloo machine! Get out of the way!
I don't know if that sped anything up at all, but whatever. How many cars is this cola truck destroyed?
What in the hell were you thinking? What are you trying to prove with this crazy driving? Oh, Shiva smiles on such behavior. Social club. Looks like a fool Naasa Pima Petalon is taking on the bomb. Who would put such a thing in such a place? Hello, stereo. Hopefully my store will not be robbed more than 4 times while I am driving around today.
Hey! Eyes on the road, jerk!
Oh, I really thought I wasn't gonna hit him there. Wow, since when is a limo so fucking agile? Happening. Yes. Get stuck on the police. No, the police despawned. Okay, this time I'm gonna lose it. Even if I have to go all the way to the fucking Googleplex. There we go. God, that was atrocious.
I left this store. Hoodlums put pornography in the vital magazines.
Did I just miss? I did.
This is not good for my insurance. Perhaps I should refrain from doing that in the future. Jiminy Crickets! I am a lean, mean, vindaloo machine.
Why is the AI so fucking bad in this game? Oh, that's right, because it's from 2003. I forgot. Oh. Oh, but am I in any position to be criticizing anybody's driving? Even a terribly written computer program. Oh my god, I'm gonna time out, aren't I? Holy shit. No. No, 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 no. Are you serious? Are you serious? Come on. Holy shit. Oh. That was bad. That was really, really bad. This run sucks, man.
Here we are at the destination. I must admit, the smell of fresh air is much more pleasing than the odor of the hot dog machine.
Oh, Quimby, please fuck off. Excuse me, fucking ambulance. You were nowhere near me. How did you suddenly then spin me the fuck out? I do not appreciate that. Quimby, learn to drive. Not Quimby, Wiggum. Why do I keep getting those two mixed up? Is it because they're basically the same character? No, 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 no. I should probably learn how to play this fucking game before I learn how to speedrun it, eh? That was just the cherry on the cake. I don't like this mission. It makes me sad. That sort of work, kind of. Oh my god, could that actually kill the run? It's certainly a major time loss. Is it enough to, like, actually prevent me from completing this mission? Okay, I'm not even gonna try and get coins up here. I do not have the luxury to do that right now. Hello, car, car, any car, thank you. Jesus Christ, this is not fucking good. Okay, I have more time than I thought. I'll get these coins, and then I'm fucking off out of here. I'd so much rather not do this in this car, though. That was interesting. Hammer is so high on this thing. It's only a minivan. Oh, this is so painfully slow. I'm really worried. Then again, I always overestimate how long this drive takes. Like, massively. I've got plenty of time here. Fresh air is somewhat confused, my friend.
Sir, this folder is empty. Oof, better hurry. Last time I left this store, hoodlums put pornography in the Bible magazine.
Okay, I really need to get the
totally awesome dude.
The armored truck trap. If I do manage that successfully, I'm actually gonna go up and get those coins on the above the train station, the monorail station. Oh no, the Wiggum. Why do I keep getting mixed up? Yeah, Wiggum, I think he got out of the trap. Fucked it.
I must admit, the smell of fresh air is much more pleasing than the odor of the hot dog machine. I've really got to learn to enjoy my parole more often.
Oh, Wiggum, please stop getting out of there! Okay, this time, don't go straight up to the fucker. This way, right, okay, he started going earlier than I anticipated, but... Oh fuck, oh fuck. No. No! Come on! Ugh. Fuck it. Let's just keep going. No way I'm going to be able to do anything without a car. This is such a disaster. Like, I'm gonna finish this run simply because I want to have a run up somewhere. But this is fucking embarrassing. God, you're one hit away, thank you. Oh.
Shut up and take us back to the hideout. I mean, charity place.
Watch it, buddy.
Hurry up or my arranged bride will chastise me. One side, roadhog dude.
Wait, what's he doing? What? How? Okay. This is a truly cursed run. I hate everything that has happened in the last, like, half hour. What am I doing?
Well, Mr. Barton.
My brain is turning to fucking mush. Still got two levels left. God, I still don't have enough for the Globex supervillain car. You know what, I was gonna go for those boxes, I made that decision last minute, I simply did not have time for it. Oh my god, could the traffic be fucking me any harder? Ooh, okay, that's quite promising.
Oh, that was so cool. Eat asphalt, asphalt eaters. Oh, I shouldn't enjoy this so much. Oops.
Perhaps I should refrain from doing that in the future.
Ah.
Clean up in aisle one.
On. Stop doing that weird fucking bait and switch where you look like you're gonna go one way and then you go the other way. Oh.
Eat asphalt, asphalt eaters. Take that.
I might actually title this the worst Simpsons hit and run speedrun ever. Because it sure feels like it right now. God damn it. Okay, can I at least get cutscene skip? Please. Yes! Small mercies. Now I've got enough for the supervillain car.
So tired, so very tired.
If I didn't play so many video games, I'd be in better shape.
You got it. Jump to light speed. Mine, all mine. I didn't do it. That was great.
Okay, I'm very glad that I did not take a lot of damage there.
Bart Simpson at your service. Eat my dust, dust eaters. Nice one.
being here before. Fine by me. No problemo.
Okay. My least favorite mission, I think. One of my least favorite missions. This is good. Oh,
this is too cool for school.
Oh no. Come on.
My dust eaters.
No, don't escape. That's not what I wanted.
$900.
Beat it, you bum.
Take that.
It's time for some road rage, Bart Simpson style.
I'll educate you a new one.
This is the worst town in America.
Fire in the hole. Take that.
Oh my god, could the traffic please stop fucking me? I do not consent.
Eat asphalt, asphalt eaters.
Yeah, I'll educate you a new one.
Rusty, I've got... Right. I always get hit and run on this mission. I really need to not get hit and run. May have just gotten away with it. Okay, not out of the woods yet. But I've got plenty of time, so I have to be really careful. Oh god, there was a guy there.
You're all mine. Whoa, wicked.
Okay, hit run at this point is not really the end of the world. Oh, especially when they spawn over there. Nice. Okay, last time I tried to record a run, it was around about here that my entire computer crashed. So, fingers crossed.
Let's do this thing.
Fine by me. My butt hurts.
Just a few more. I blame society.
What's my name?
He used a cheat code. Stay on target. Stay on target. Nothing lasts forever.
Don't forget to ride.
Damn it, I dropped my kebab. And people say I'm slow. Wait a minute, that was an insult. Woohoo!
It's time for some road rage. Bart Simpson style. Aw, loser!
How'd you like the newspaper upside your head?
I am evil Homer. I am evil Homer. In your face!
Okay, 150 going at the last level, that's pretty good for me. So, try not to do my usual fuck-ups. Remember to pick up the first aid kit after talking to Flanders, for example. I remembered to do it! Y'all saw it! Like everyone can agree, level 7, best music.
Can't you see I'm driving here?
Ah! What's the coin situation, game? Okay. That is enough. No, don't get... Why does that always happen? Alright. Here we go. No more worrying about coin. Which is good, because worrying about everything else is very important now. I always make some massive fuck up on level 7. And I'm on PB pace, so the stakes are high. Right, one of the big fuck-ups that I usually do is my car gets destroyed during this mission, so... Safety wrenches. That didn't make me smoke, good. Here comes the extremely stressful part of the game.
That hurt because I didn't have a good down. Help, it's not good.
Reckless driving is my pet.
I was worried about crashing at the house there. Again, safety. It's better to lose a bit of time resetting when you don't need to than to crash directly into a wall and have to go all the way back. Seconds versus minutes. It's a no-brainer.
Of a sub-boss combined with the tenacity of a level one.
Oh my goodness. What? Why? Why spin me around 180 degrees? Are you just punishing me for reset abuse? Here we go. Oh, that's a good omen right there. Fucking hell. Great! Thank you, Traffic. You're always a delight. Come on, I'm definitely on PB pace here. Let's not fuck it all up. I can get sub 210. I'll be pretty happy.
I've really got to learn to enjoy my parole more often. Hey, it's totally not supposed to happen. No.
Oh, that was too easy.
Like out of my way, walking dude. Next time, I'll hurt your feelings, too.
Chicks love it when I do this.
Oh no. No, 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 no. Not now. Not fucking now. Okay, you know what? Just bust me. Just do it. 20 seconds. Jesus Christ, this is fucking tight. Jesus Christ. Okay, just don't panic, don't fuck up, and 210 is in the back. Sub 210. Oh my god. It's fine. It's close enough to the end. They ain't gonna catch me. Yeah, that. Oh, okay. There. 205.52-ish. Give or take. Oh, that'll fucking do, like, that's a PB. My previous best was 216-ish, so that's actually a significant chunk off, and there were some really bad fuck-ups during that run as well, so... My next goal, I guess, is sub 2. We'll see what I can pull off, I guess. Or I might just, for the sake of my sanity, stop speedrunning this. But I'm pretty pleased with that. Right, I guess that's that then.